Me and Steve were neighbors at the time, lived out in little farms west of Nashville. I was on my first marriage, and he was on his fourth or fifth at the time.
Nice.
And we'd get together and have barbecues and sing songs and stuff. And anyway, one morning, it was the middle of the summertime, in mid-June, beautiful night, beautiful morning, I mean. And about 5 in the morning, the sun was rising, the mist was sort of coming off the hollows. It was a beautiful Tennessee morning. Anyway, I was inside the house and I heard this sort of racket outside in my yard. And we had ducks and they were quacking, we had some geese, they were honking, and dogs were barking. And just a whole cacophony going on out there. So I went out into the yard, and in my driveway was a motorcycle wrecked right in my driveway. So I, of course, ran out there and helped the fellow out, got him up and stuff, and he took off his helmet, and it was Steve. Harold fell out. Anyway, I first found out, you know, are you okay first? And he was okay. He said, I'm fine, Jason, no problem. And then I sort of was very curious, you know, and I had to ask, well, Steve, exactly what are you doing here at 5 o'clock in the morning in my driveway? We were sort of on different sides of that equation, you know, in 5 o'clock in the morning. And he said, I just stopped by to get a drink of your spring water, Jason. And he walked over to our little well there and poured himself a drink of spring water and lifted up his motorcycle and drove away. Anyway, we wrote some cool stuff back in those days. This is the best one we did. This is called Bible and a Gun. Yeah.